When Mary found out she had cancer, she was like most people. She thought it was a death sentence. Then she talked to the physicians and staff at the SkyLakes Cancer Treatment Center, named as one of the top cancer treatment centers by the American College of Surgeons. Our care team knew just what to do to push her cancer into remission. At SkyLakes, we don't work hard to win recognition. We work hard because we know you've got stuff to do.